It does look like a volcano. It's a volcano. Ooh, there's some lava light. Ooh, that looks pretty nice. There's a volcano right there. But there's a volcano right here too. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna get a piece of gravel. We're gonna get 2 pieces of gravel. Alright. We're gonna get 2 pieces of gravel and then put the water on top. Excuse me, mate. What the fuck you doing? Nice. And if my things were to collect, it will make obsidian. Nope. Fucking dumbass, dude. I have a good idea. So we're just gonna make this go down. Like that. I'm gonna make it go down one more. Alright. And then we're going to fill that up with... All we need to do is make a little pit. Alright. Let's try it. Shit! There's an automatic cobblestone generator. If we ever wanted that. Alright. I'm not figuring... Dumbass, dude. Fucking idiot. Ooh, more lava. All we need is it to be in, like, in a hole. That's all we need, dude. That won't work. Like, I want it to be like that. Like, if it's in its own special... Horsey-J. Ooh, nice shot. Oh, shit. Now this is a good test to test the darkness of the video, or the brightness of the video. Hey, hey, Skeleton Bay! We gotta know what's in my way! Hear me, hear me, hear me. Everybody try to be like me. If this is hip-hop, yes, yes, yes. If this is hip-hop... I'm the B.I.G. B.I.G. to the B.I.G. Nicki Minaj, will you marry me? Oh no, she said no. Man, messing up the flow. Everybody knows about the shack, shack, shack. Everybody knows about the shack, nigga. Yeah. Alright. Says it's not harvestable. Shit. Ooh, I wanna kill you. Ow. Ow. Oh, not the water. God damn it. Not the water! Shit. 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 Give me that. Them lapis pants. Zombie invasion, we gotta go! There is hella monsters out here. Concussion creeper, don't let him blow up. Girl. Girl, me bada. Like, this house is lit up like a goddamn beacon in the middle of the woods. What game? And it's a pun. Ha ha ha. It's a pun. Because there's a beacon. Right, let's put that in there. That in there. Need more. Need to go get more coal. What the fuck was that? Bam, made our tank. Alright. We need to find ourselves a dog. Dog, a dog. Chris Paul, Paul. Make some NBA 2K videos. Creeper, let's go up there and get all that coal. We need it. There's a spider. Don't really care about spiders. Doesn't care about us either. What the hell? Let's see what the Packers score is, guys. Packers and Vikings score. Packers. They're winning 9-6. 40 seconds left in the second quarter. Yes. Packers have lost three straight. They were 6-0. Had their bye week and then lost three straight after that. They lost to the Broncos, the Panthers, and then the Lions last week. All because of a blocked field goal, dude. Like the Lions. They're 3-7. They were 1-7 when we faced them. And then they beat us, which put them the 2-7. Then they won today, which put them the 3-7. That's horrible, dude. We lost to the worst team in the NFL. At that time, when they only had one game. One. Out of eight. That was so sad, dude. I was so mad. I was threatening to quit being a Packers fan. You're like, that's not a real Packers fan if you're going to leave them if they don't do good. Take a joke, you faggot. Alright. Look at all this coal. Look at every damn bit of it. Except for the pieces I don't want to get. We got 39 coal there, buddy. Buddy. Married to the money. Ain't never letting go. Married to the money. I ain't never letting go. Hit the strip club. It'll keep her right there. Oh my god, he's about to follow me to my strip club. And that's my house because I like to trap up. Club and up. Doesn't rhyme. Alright, what else do we need? We need a smeltery controller. There. Easy. Smeltery controller. There we go. Where's that creeper at? He despawned. Nice. That right there needs fuel. We need to find diamonds. We will go in the caves. Put a piece of dirt right there. The fuck. Alright, now we need a smeltery. I need one of those. Alright, that's easy. I need one of those. Alright. A U and an N. U and an N. That smeltery drain. I think we'll need that. And we need to make two of these. How the fuck you make? Huh? Oh, like that. Like a bucket. Alright. There you go. Damn. Alright. I think we might need a drain, though. Book. Oh, so you can use 10 sear bricks for the bottom. Sear tanks are drains. I'm just gonna make sear bricks as the bottom. Actually, I want to make that. There's a drain right there. There's a drain right there. You can make your stuff there. I know what to do. Get that shit out of here. Alright. Now we just need to make seared bricks. That's what I'm going to do for now. Oh, if you make 9 at a time, you get the achievement, because you only actually need 9. That. that. We need to do the floor, so let's just break it out. Yeah, so that's uneven, so you can't put a drain in the middle, so I might just... Actually, you have to put a drain in it, so I'm actually going to put a drain right in the middle right there. It's going to be uneven, but you're not going to see inside of it. And then I'll put a drain, like, right here. So how do you make a drain? I think you just do, like, a... Exactly enough. And we'll put two drains on. We're gonna put one in the middle. Shit, I gotta get in. Actually, no, let's just do this. Put one drain right there. Put it right there. Put the drain right there. Put a drain right there. Do that. And then fill this up. Because I don't think we need another layer. Yeah, we don't need this layer. We'll just do this for now. It's not like we're going to be making, like, god items time soon. So I think that's enough. I mean, no, I'm going to use however much stuff we have. And I will go get some lava. I'm just going to use the rest of our stuff, like extensions and stuff. I think that will have our stuff all done. Yes, it will. Alright. There you go. Need to eat. Forgot about that. I'm gonna go back over there, put this water bucket down right there, and go get some lava. Put it in there, and then we can actually cook all of our ores, like ores that we have, without, like, cause furnaces suck. All right, you're going to do one ore at a time, but that you can just choose what you want to get out. And oh shit, I'm gonna fill this tank up. I'm actually gonna make three more buckets or two more buckets, then do one more trip back. Sorry for the last video, it was blurry. It was a little bit blurry and the quality was bad. I put it to 720p in my settings, I didn't mean to. So, let's take that, I guess. Be careful, one misclick and your house is destroyed. Hey, you need four full buckets, and we have three more. We already put one in there. Do the math. We'll have exactly enough to fill this thing up. Like, I think that looks dope as fuck, dude. Like, and the music just makes it twice as much better. Like, I never want to get off this game, dude. Shit. So, one, two, three. Alright. Alrighty, dudes. Jump in the sewage! Just kidding. Yay! You would think that his hands would melt holding a bucket of lava. Here we go! Alright, let's put all of our shit in there, dude. All of our ores in there. So bam, 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 bam. Let's put these buckets in here. Throw all these ores in here. Hopefully it doesn't fill up. Shit. Can there not be a drain in there? I don't think there could be a drain in there. See if there can't be a drain. Fuck. Dumbass. Shit, might want that. Oh, I lost it. The fuck? Oh, so it's working now. That's how I disappeared. Alright, there we go. There we go. Let's take that out of there. Ah, ran out. Let's make it bigger. Ooh. Ooh. Trying to make it bigger. Oh god. Ran out. Sleep. Nothing like waking in the morning, just want to eat 2 big ass pounds of steak. You know. Shit. Yeah, there's no point in having the. Wouldn't we need a drain right here to drain all of it? Yeah. Alright. I see you. I see you, game. I see ya. So you don't need a thing right here. You just need. You need the 2 drains for these 2 right here. So, like that. Like that. Yeah. You just put this. Oh my god. I thought I was gonna die. When will we need this? If it ain't gonna help. Now, since it's not that full, we can actually put this stuff in there. Yeah. Alright. And whatever we need, we can just go. Hoya and hoya. But we need something in there first to do that. First, I probably want the Damascus steel. Nah, I don't want that. Fluid. Yellorium. Let's get the Yellorium out of the way. Yellorium's just to make big reactors. You guys ready for this to go? Hope we don't have that much fluid reactors. We gotta reset it. Reset! Can we put this back down? Nope. Well, might as well put it on there. Ooh, that looks cool. Might as well put it back in, right? I mean. Just make it cool, I guess, like that. I mean, it can go up a little bit more. If this game's physics doesn't work. Copper, molten, Damascus steel. I think we're putting all of that in there. Yeah, that'll make a block. Agmalin. Agmalin. What's that do? Agmalin. And Mullen. Right. Ha 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 ha. 288. It's not that good. But I am wanting to make an iron hammer. But we will do that in the next episode. So what the fuck am I doing? Hopefully you guys enjoyed this episode of What I'm Insanity. If you did, give it a like rating. Other than that, to me, Insanity Skills. I'll see you guys in the next video. See ya. Hello, and welcome my face to your face to World of Insanity. Let's get into this. So, last episode we did complete the fuck? We did complete this, we got lots of stuff in here, but today we're actually going to make an iron hammer, alright? Iron hammers are key to battle, right? Iron hammer. How do you make it? How do you make it? Ah! Alright, so what I was going to say is that we need to get a cast table. Or like a cast. What is it? It's not that. What's it called? Hey, look at this. I forgot what it was called, dude. Alright, let's get past this. Get past the recipes. Actually, I guess that's all the recipes. Alright, well. To make glue, you need to put that there. Alright. Well, it's something called, like, table or something, dude. A tinker's table? Shit, we have unstable ingots in here. Like, iron table. Alright, there's three things with iron. It would be up in here if it was here. Iron furnace, no. Boom. Dude, I don't know what it's called, dude. I'm so dumb. I'm like the dumbest person in the world. It's what you make your stuff on. Like a weapons table or something. But I am going to, we need to find a village anyway to do that. But we're not going to make a hammer this episode because we need to find a village so we can get one of these. Iron creeper. It looks like a creeper head. I saw it on this page. Or on the next page. Yeah, it's one of these. Iron large plate. Yeah, I want one of these. How do you make this? Get a large plate. How do you make a large plate? Yeah, how do you make a large plate cast? Large plate cast. How do you make that? By putting yeah, I know that, dude. How do you get a large plate cast, though? Oh, no. How do you make it? A large plate. Right, so how do you make a large plate? Yeah, iron. No, we just need a large plate. Preferably iron. Silver. Certus course. Fuck, it was just too silver. How do you make that? I don't know, dude. Oh my god. So we're actually going to go explore. We're just going to keep on running until we find ourselves a village. We need a village, alright? We need to find a village. I'm not going that way. I'm going this way. We need to find a village, dude, because the village just has the Tinker's Construct houses in them, and then that's how we get plates and stuff. So we need to... We have gold in there, so that's good. We need a lot of gold. All we need is a large plate cast and a stick, like a rod. Yeah, we need an iron rod, and then we'll be good. But normally on the other side of forest, you find villages. That's not a saying, but it is now. That's why we're going to be exploring here. I'll try to go slow, so you guys won't be lagging too bad. Actually, no, you guys aren't... I don't know. I don't want to lag. I'm just trying to get there. We haven't even found civilization. All we've seen was some animals. Some mobs. Yeah, fuck that. Alright, so we're not going that way, because that's where we came from, actually. Came from that way. You guys are going to be like, no, you fucking idiot. It's either, I know which one it is. It's either we came from this way, or this way. Yeah, like, we're over there, and we just found this place. Hey, get out of my way. No, I would show you it, guys, but I don't think it's... I don't know. It's Shaq Raps, dude, and he's pretty funny. So we're just gonna go this way. Already spent like half the damn episode with a thumb up our ass. But doesn't matter, because I'm making longer videos, boy. One video was like 31 minutes long, dude. I don't know what these were. Hey, let's see how long these videos that I have stocked up were. Oh, 16 minutes. Oh, shit. Actually, what? Hang on, hang on. Guys, I've been doing the same recording. Oh god, no. Fuck it, fuck it, fuck it. So I've been doing the same recording, and I ended the episode. I did an intro or outro. I was supposed to stop the episode and then make another one, but I didn't. So I thought I hit the button, and I didn't, and then I took a pause, and then I did the intro. That's going to be so funny for you guys to watch. You guys already saw it, though, if you guys are watching this video, but I'm going to let you guys see that. So we have to end this episode in like 7 minutes. Shit. That's funny, dude. That's going to be so funny. Like, right after I'm done with the episode, I'm going to look back and see how fucking retarded I looked. I got in a new position and everything for my character. So it didn't look like, oh, shit. That's some cheese right there. Damn. It's pretty embarrassing if you ask me. Let's go up to the mud slimes up here. Looks like a mudslide slime biome. But my foot that I broke is hurting really bad, dude. So I might have to end this episode here up top. I'm gonna get on the other side of this episode because I need to deflate my foot, dude. My foot's hurting like a mug, dude. It's been hurting for all these recordings. I'm gonna put an annotation on the part and just put LOL. I'm gonna put like, I meant to, I don't know. I don't know why I'm telling you guys what I'm gonna do. You guys already fucking saw it. You feel me? Damn, it's about to be nighttime. Shit. I'm already too far now to go back. When this hunger mod, yeah, she fucking, you don't burn calories. Like the Dominic Sue and from football and shit. Fucking fat ass. That's a big ass slime, dude. I one tap him. I one tap you. I told you. Oh, don't tell me there's.
Why the fuck you lying?
Shit. Oh. I guess we're going mining, guys. Actually, I'm going to end this episode here. Shit, fucking chair. But I'm going to end this episode here because this should not have been one long episode. It should have been two episodes. But hopefully you guys enjoyed. I'll make sure to end it this time. But hope you guys enjoyed. It's been me and Insane Skills. See you guys in the next video. See ya. Fuck, did I stop? Shit!